The speed one.
You're getting eaten. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, speed run, let's go.
What a speed run.
No, no, my score. Look at my score. You're going to get a score.
Negative score. Flashback to when Vin laughed at me for having a negative score. Alright, hello. We are with the Alright, round 5, I think.
Must hold tap.
Shut up.
Negative
How
score!
You? Oh, you got a kill, God. That's why.
Negative
you got a
kill. Score! Hey, I did not recall that happening.
It definitely happened. But hello, everyone. We are doing no fists.
No fists.
I said that last time as well. We're doing the fists only challenge again, and this time we're doing it on Lakeside.
We're gonna actually attempt it this time, right?
Yeah, I dropped that. We have Muffin Man to thank for telling us this map.
The house?
Yeah, even though he put lake house, we still know what he meant. So yeah, we're both gonna be alive for the whole thing. Run past him if you can.
Probably a good idea.
You're getting into it with the zombies.
Oh,
you're roughing
getting into it. What are you talking about?
You're 1v1 in them.
Vicious spin.
No. Oh, look how nice this waterfall is.
Wow.
Child incoming.
You like children? Why are you scared of them?
What the hell? And a runner.
Not like that, Ben. Not like that.
All right, we're good. Just need to get our stamina up.
Fuck the child.
Yeah.
Not like that, Ben. Not like that.
Hey. Some help wouldn't go astray.
Ben, just speedrun, what are you doing?
Alright, that's a good idea. Oh wait, we need that key, yeah, nice.
Ben, it's so dark, I can't see
where I'm... Oh shit!
Wait, is this the way? No, it's not. Wait, where are we going?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
Let's get him. He's low.
Ow! Oh!
Finally!
Runners. Oh, behind you!
Oh shit! Let's go. What are you slapping? Did you just slap me?
No.
Ah, oh, you can't jump over the table.
He's in the doorway.
How's behind us looking?
Looks alright. Oh crap.
Oh shit. Good stuff.
Whoa. That came out weird then. Move!
Sorry. Go.
It was...
We're fine.
This way, was it?
Yeah, it must be.
Must be.
We're doing good so far.
Not bleeding or anything, so that's good.
Yeah. Use the generator to enable emergency power. Oh, look at the M16s we could have had, damn.
Yeah, too bad we're doing this stupid fucking challenge.
Oh, screw it. I'm going to the red.
Yeah, I'm it.
Oh, you have to go round. Oh, yeah, you're going the right way. Look at the lanky doctor. I can't get there.
I don't even know where you are. Oh, I see the road.
Yeah. I'm in the house to your left. Hello.
Where do I bring this?
To the generator, probably to the white thing.
The white. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, so far it's quite easy. Yeah, I remember this map. I remember this area.
Oh yeah, nice. Pretty nostalgic.
Okay, I'm going to the cellar doors.
Yeah, I'll meet you there. I'm on my way. Oh, I see you.
Are we supposed to shoot it?
Oh shit, is that going to explode? Nah, it should explode.
I think we have to shoot it, Ben.
It should do it automatically.
We need to bring an item and throw it.
Oh yeah, we have to. Oh, usually they explode by themselves, but I think we can use a gun for that, right? Or do you want to try and throw a weapon on it?
Oh, not cheating, but using a gun or a weapon is kind of the same thing. So do we want to do it in style or...?
Yeah, definitely in style. I'm getting an axe. I've got an axe. I'm bringing the M16 as well, just in case. I see a lanky doctor in the distance. What a guy. Alright.
Oh my god, that's a lot of zombies. Okay, I'm not going that way.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Through? You have to hold G and it like powers it up.
Wait.
Hope this is long enough.
I'll catch it on the way if it doesn't reach.
Oh, yeah. Someone's going to be watching us. Here we go. Oh!
Oh, let's go.
What a throw. Let's go. Let's go in. I've never done this part of the objective. Oh, shit. Try to go around left. Nice, nice.
Ben, I got you.
Cheers, cheers.
Look for the code.
We need to search for it. Oh,
what is that?
We might need to mute him for the video.
Where's it going? Nah, Ben, this ain't happening.
I made it through. Okay, just be safe. I'm gonna look for the code.
I have a hammer, Ben.
Drop the hammer, Vin.
But I ain't used it yet.
You ain't using it. I think I found where I have to go. I need to kill these two. Is that you? Upstairs? Open the door? Oh. Yay. He dropped that. They're low.
Man, I have a bandage in my hand.
Oh, shit.
How do you unequip?
H.
Good. Oh my god, I'm infected now.
Shit.
That's so stupid.
It's fine. We'll get pills. Oh, jeez. Is that a lot of them? Straight upstairs for pills. Child on me.
Oh, child.
Yeah.
Ow.
Pills. 0592. Yeah, we need pills.
Oh, I found pills.
Yes! Nice.
Oh, I found a med kit as well.
Oh, good. Let's both use it. Oh, shit. Alright, we need to get out of here.
No, probably not a good idea to use it now, eh?
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I'm nearly done. I think you're closer to done.
Yeah, I'm done now. How are we gonna get it past?
Well, we have to wait for them, all of them to pass first.
We need to kill this guy. How much health?
I ain't gonna die, dude. Ben, behind you, careful.
I know. Oh.
Yes, oh, I got him.
Good job, I'm going through. I made it.
Hey,
I got a bandage.
Point. Oh, shit, bro.
Alright, we're good.
Bandage. Oh my god, we can't even get down. Ben, where are you going?
I don't know, I think we can go around this way.
Well, this looks doomed, Ben.
I gotta break through this door. Oh no, I can't.
We need to go downstairs, right? That's where we came from.
No! I died!
Oh shit!
We might be able to go. You can go out through that door. I was starting to break the barricades on. You got this.
Oh my
Damn.
God.
Damn. That was a I good mean, attempt.
We, you kind of will. And then, yeah.
Should we help him? He just jump shot that guy. Rough him up, boys.
Good.
It's got rights, and so have I.